Yeah. About 2 minutes ago. Anyway, welcome to a lovely land of Alfgard? Well, most of us rolled low.
And DK goes first with a 56.
Yeah, that's because most of the rest of us all rolled under 20. Music's nice on this board.
Okay, let's see how well my luck goes this time around.
Yeah. And we have to weigh in, we have to have Donkey and Diddy Kong. That's
Whoa,
an 8.
Whoa, DK rolled an 8.
This board's big, so we're probably going to see some 8s. 7s and 8s.
And yeah, we got little baby Mooney Island off in the center.
Yes.
I like that one. There's a little bit of money in.
And then just remember to change the
Yes,
side.
I know. Jenny, I've played enough for just shooting.
This is the first time I don't think either of us have got. I think this is the first time we've gone third and fourth in the turn order.
Whatever. But tell me, Jenny, I've played enough for just shooting enough to know what to do. When it comes to our start of the turns, and here's the first. So, let's do this. Why? Which way am I gonna go? It's an early sacrifice, but it'll be worth it later.
Okay, let's start this line. 97. Oh, well, that's
not gonna work at all.
Except, I'm gonna do that, so Donkey Kong has to pay more stocks. If he ends up with 2 in a district, they're now 16 per stock.
Well, you're not gonna do that.
No, not now, but.
So, there are. How many districts in this place?
10?
10.
Or 11, I can't remember. We're on A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H, I, J. We're at least 11. Maybe 12. We might be able to get it with an overview of a map. Well,
those are today's. H-I-J.
What's the middle district?
Middle district is K.
Okay, we're at 12 districts. We're at 12 districts here. Lots of places we could flourish.
Those are there now since I. What? So I got a decent shop already, and within my corresponding color. Yeah.
We're gonna be fighting over some land here.
Isn't this like the smallest Boonies area in the game?
I think so.
Because it only has
five shops.
Only 5 shops in the Boonie district.
I'm trying to think how many observatory had.
More than what this one has.
So what, it had 6? An H!
So let's buy this one. Luigi's Bakery. That could be a real thing.
It probably is somewhere in the world.
You have 8. 30. Yeah. That's kind of bad for me. No one's going to be right. 2 8s in a row. How about that? 2 8s in a row. And you got a shopper than your correspondent.
Yeah. I think there's a lavender somewhere.
I think that's where Diddy is right now.
Yeah.
Yeah, it's on the district where Diddy is right now. DK's got 2 in a district.
I would like a low number so I can have 2 in a district.
Well, Monopoly Prevention. 1 would be nice. Damn you.
And there's an 800 on the board, that's interesting.
This is a proper shopper. I wonder what kind of superhero would you like?
That's actually Green Lantern and Green Arrow.
You said they had to be green in order for Luigi to like it. You take me over, Mickey. Hey, it's partial shiny my dragon colors.
All we need is black.
Yeah, all we need is like a brownish black color, and then we're good. The definition of it is freaking awesome.
Well, there's the first payment, and it's a pretty big one. Take what you can get. We're on the idea of take what you can get.
10, 10, 10. I was on character doing that.
Not while I don't have stocks.
So DJ starts off at 42.
Mm. How about his district?
Nobody's got nothing there.
Yeah, not yet. That means those stocks are cheaper.
Yeah. Stationery shop. So I guess right now I have, like, different shops scattered throughout the left side. Okay. Idiot. I can buy a bigger chunk of block for 4 times value. I could put 2 somewhere. I think it was a pretty cheap to do that. There's only 40 up here.
See the quadruple price.
Okay, I'll go for this one. This one enters in that bag. I just wanted to have 2 somewhere.
Oh no, not that many stocks again. I'm gonna go with 40.
And if things do spiral down south for me, I'll try not to be as
mad.
Gloomy. Why don't we just go with both, mad and gloomy? So that's kinda how I was the last game.
I mean, it helps that this music is quite calm.
It feels a bit more of a more upbeat calm rather than the observatory ad. Anyway, I can run up on it. Guys, to go this way because it'll get me to the park quicker. 58. No. Rather not. I still have a bit of a journey to make to get the other 2. Oh, no, wait. I just need 1 imagine. Well, I'm gonna get the other 2 anyway.
I'm just gonna go.
No, wait. No, I can't just go for the horn and just loop back. because I have that suit, or I could still just go for both of them.
You could just go grab the diamond and then get back.
Or I could just say, like, just get the other two suits anyway and save up the card. And if, yeah, just save up the card. I just want to say, a fondue with pizza. It's interesting that the monkey is on the right side and we on the left so far. Okay. Did you see that I got 98, 58, 68, all of them having 8s at the end?
That is odd.
The one mushroom would be nice. And anything would be fine. Let's see this. Okay. Money's money.
Even if it is just 10 gold.
Purchasing. So, did DK ever pay someone yet?
No, I don't think so.
Okay, so me and DK have not paid anyone yet.
He's totally gonna buy that
one.
What do you mean?
I can still go with the diamond anyways.
Yeah, and then you've got your suit yourself card.
I don't feel like I want to use my card yet. Yeah, whatever. I need some more. I don't know how to take it. Marionette Workshop. It's 150. You got more than enough money.
Yeah, I'm just debating if I want to get it. Yeah.
So I guess we don't know where the Marionette likes to go during his off time. Or that could be where the Marionette was made.
Maybe both.
Yeah. Diddy pays you. Well, I finally pay someone. A big monkey.
Have to go here.
Whoa. Wow. I haven't seen that
before. Fudge off. Not having you guys have any more.
There's still a bit left.
On the district.
The primate owns Starbucks. Or owns his own Starbucks.
Kong Bucks.
Would it also be Diddy's Kong Bucks too?
Yeah.
That's a
I mean, let's just put it this way. I took the Proton John approach since... Yeah, can't remember which Fortune Street board it was, but Law Bucks.
My shops are closed. I need some of the minimum orange money. Photography studio.
I'll admit, the left side's a lot longer than the right.
Duh. It's bluntly obvious.
Yeah, actually. Why would you do that?
I'm gonna get in my way. Okay. Alright, I'm receiving. We're 20. Alright.
Well, that means you have 6 shops.
Alright.
Oh, lovely, more payments. I mean, I know I can afford them, but. Oh well, I shouldn't really be that.
I just need to get to the bank and... Oh, DK's off to the baby boobies.
Well, let's just hope we never end up there. Because now that DK's there,
he could
totally monopolize it.
Hey, that's the perfect place for Diddy. Hat boutique. And he is wearing a hat.
Yeah. But only half of our players are wearing a hat.
Alright, just enough. I get first promotion. Not bad. Not bad at all. Stop here. Temporarily in the lead. My lead was very short-lived. Just like having the Starman power-up. It is very short-lived. Oh, I feel like she only has 7G.
Wish I got that a little later, though, just saying.
It would have been more beneficial for me.
Yeah, you have more shops.
That's why I said that. It's like, it would have been more beneficial towards me. But there's always an upbeat chance I could play, Mary Block again and get the one up mushroom. It's just an upbeat chance. Okay, how's DK gonna start his reign in the center? By owning a pharmacy.
He doesn't have that much. Woo! Ow! I knocked into the little thing.
Diddy with secondhand books.
Secondhand bookshops are not bad.
I think you wonder what kind of books he'd be selling. Autobiography today.
Well, in the Paper Mario series, he does have his own adventures written down.
Thank you. I mean, you do get a little.
I get the, you know, what is it, 20% back?
Yep.
I get 20% extra with the stocks.
DK with a 23.
Oh, wow.
Everybody.
Well, he only has one stock.
Things are not going that way right now. Can I put on the emphasis of right now?
Yeah, eventually we're gonna end up back there.
Because we need to get the heart. Another adventure for me. Dizzy.
Okay.
Would these be my one day to buy them, please? Damn it.
Did he have stock there?
Yeah.
Yeah, he does.
Ah, please.
Yeah, it's the cheaper one of the two. He can't buy anymore. Yes, he would be parting with shops.
You ready? Thanks, baby. Yes, there's something.
Which the max capital is 100. Thank you. Don't look at the difference in our totals.
Yeah, you're only behind me by one.
The stockbroker. Okay. Whoops, went too far. Only gonna buy 10 more. Well, Donkey Kong stays there a while. Because we need a big gap on him before he promotes. Because his promotion is going to be big, because he has 2, 4, 6, 8, 9 shops!
And guess what day's gonna be? Third gold. Well, nothing bad.
Alright, somebody's getting some coins. All of us are on the surplus and... Oh, actually, that's fine. I've got a couple hundred. And I've got 90 stocks. Donkey Kong can't buy anything else.
Well, he's out.
Yeah. That is the problem. Because he's going to take the lead back as soon as he... As soon as he can.
Well,
now we're going to be fighting over land in the boonies.
What's that? I want to get out.
Well, that would get me out. Went in the other direction. Oh, I'm going out either way. Okay. So, 8 is a perfect circle. And that makes sense. There are 8 spaces.
Well, here we go, day of the races.
And to think, John started calling them Pongo, and...
What are we
doing? Well, we at least got some money. Donkey Kong's out.
Fuck this game!
Yay, I won!
Maybe I should come up orange. Send me something anyways. What should I get?
40 or 60?
Okay.
Yay! More money! I need a...
Yeah, I really want to get out of here now.
An 8 or a 3 will get you out!
Thank you! Because I don't want to be stuck here and let things grow any higher.
Now this is probably where you're going to have to use your Shoot Yourself card.
Yeah. I am going to use it. Like I said, I don't want your lead going anywhere.
Still, we're only a fifth of the way to the total, so...
Well, I guess DJ's going to fix that.
Get close.
He's going to get close and try and fix the lead change.
Oh, never mind. He's going to surpass me.
So,
he got 801 from his first promotion. Ladies and gentlemen, that is what this board could do. Except you're the winning player. Ha.
Okay, never mind. DJ, you're kind of tired now. Well, you're not kidding. I don't know.
What did you randomly yell?
Because
if you randomly yelled what I think you randomly yelled, why?
Because I couldn't think of anything else, so just shut up. Yes, people, I shouted out Seppuku and I knew what it meant. So, y'all can just shut it. This is real bad juju for me. If I get it too. Here, heart, please. Thank you. Another venture, let's see. And I will complete.
And I think that's a free promotion.
Thank you very much. Free promotion for me. Oh, I just remember. Damn it! I don't want to get rid of my card!
Technically counted as a suit, so.
Thanks, game. Thank you for getting rid of my card that I didn't want to get rid of. I mean, I'm ahead now, but DJ's not too far behind.
It is really...
But now guess what I have to do? I have to travel around the whole friggin' board. Yay me. I mean, it's... Let's just say that 70 became a double edge.
Go grab the heart on your trip down to the diamond. You're gonna land on the 215.
I know that. Now to start a new line. Here. 88. All other players swap places.
No.
Okay. DK is going. Where Diddy is.
Diddy's going to where I am.
And you're going where DK was. Y'all didn't really move too much.
That's three and a... That three and a disc worked. That's three in a district.
Yes, because I have Krypton Mudring, you know? And I don't want to have that much left. Because I'm just gonna help you. I think I feel like I just wanna go ahead and just mix this out. So let's do that. Let's mix it out. This is really what this is.
Everybody owns something in that district. Well, you just choose one where you have only one in a district.
I already know where.
And see, you're already a third of the way there.
So what are we doing? I mean, I have a nice little hold on first right now, but something in the back of my mind is telling me that something drastic might happen to change my lead and give it to someone else. That's just me. First, yo, you damn ape. I kinda wanted that one. Because like I say, I have enough brain to get that 800. That's gonna be a nice, good little burn in my pocket. That's totally not the number I did not want.
No, the magical number you were looking for was 3.
Please no one next turn. Please no one. I don't want to get trapped in the damn bones again. I mean, that'd be 2 there, but that would give you more money. So, yeah, I'm not gonna play that. I was gonna be even more mad at DK if you weren't landing on that. Well, no, we weren't gonna mind buying it. Yeah, 2.
Or just pay me more, that's always nice. I could always use another 100, about another 80.
Yeah, did someone advise? Roll a 1 next turn.
Yes, I actually do roll a 1. Then I get some of that stuff.
Hopefully not for me right now. Son of a bitch. Or who knows, maybe I'll just try and establish dominance on this puny little place. If DDK only has one shop there, I'm not gonna try and dominate everything else.
Or you have enough to buy everything else. It's quite a bit of money to spare.
Yeah. If I could be able to buy pretty much everything else. You two quit paying my sister.
No, I'm in third place. They can continue to pay me. I'm behind you by over 1,000. Do not be that way. Oh, that's Diddy's first venture card.
Received. And also, if I want to be better, I'll be better. You're just gonna deal with that.
You're actually out. Yeah, that's the...
I just pretty much ended up back to where I left off. So, bitterness is... Well, it's 4 now. So, next is go after is that's me.
Just...
DK's all out of stocks.
Yeah, he is. But he's not getting a promotion anytime soon. Diddy is going to be probably the new second place. Yeah.
Okay. Primates. Can't break me from my lead. I mean, I have more than enough to buy him out. And I technically do have 2 here. But it's not
worth
it.
No, you only have 1.
Well, I said, no, if I would have bought him out, I would have had 2 there, but.
Yeah. Oh, damn it! Really? 7 and 13 on the same line?
I was hoping more Diddy in that.
I'm in last place already.
I was saying Diddy because he's in second. Well, glad that's me.
That's like 300.
Can't really say anything about that. You just have the unlocked adventure card.
Fuck you, game. I'm trying to win the game on like 2, 4, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10.
Ooh, adventure came out already. You think you don't have to run up at 15?
You have a few. Which would give you quite a bit of money if you were to sell that one back. Because for 3 times the value, that's over 1,000.
Okay, fine. This is Hunter's shop. This is one lead. Starting to like
me. Oh, for the love of all that is good, game! Game!
Welcome to my pain.
This is so terrible.
That's all I say. Welcome to my pain of last place.
So how much would it...
You're just gonna sell it all.
No. Just sell the 10 that's needed. Just...
And I'll do this for three nice little shots there. And as I get speed up, well, someone finally bought the stinky fishes.
Oh, I'm really glad I did that thing.
Yeah, I was just about to say, glad you landed on it now than later.
Yeah.
Here, have a little something. I mean, I can buy you one and help you out.
Don't do it, don't do it. Don't do it unless you really want to.
I mean, it'll get me to another district. And it will give you more money.
Don't help me out. If your reason is to help me out, don't help me out.
Okay, fine, I'll help my out, then you can go to last place.
I won't if you keep being an... Like, seriously, it was not a good idea. If the gap between you and Diddy was much bigger, then I would suggest it, but then you'd be... Like I said, you would have been behind by Diddy by about... Trying to do the math. By 400. Okay, give me another 100. I will try to claw out of this hole that I am in. I need to. No! No!
I got this bad now when I did.
Right there.
So, I'm in the club.
Oh, you only want me there, okay.
No, that wasn't it for me, because now I have to go all the way to Diddy.
I've passed Donkey Kong.
Ugh. You clawed your way out.
See, I caught up. And it's gonna be a while before Donkey Kong, unless Round the Blocks decides to be a dick. Okay, nothing to worry about. Cause even a,
Did you know that 172 would've been great for her?
Oh yeah. Cause I would've gotten that and then the, boon.
Jesus, I gotta get the speed, I can take the shorter route. push, razor dish, and more. Get it, push. Good boy. Still has some. No, wait, it needed. You the hard, and if I land on DK, shovel there. Because I still got a decent amount of money.
That's the other one.
You need to pay any more. And you do need the claw.
I mean, I was gonna get there eventually. Either way, I took it.
DK's going that way. Excuse me. Oh, he has a nice good locksmith right now. Some bad juju for DK if he lands on it. Oh, I'm getting bench shot and bench shot.
Okay. Alright. Well, better than Donkey Kong getting that one. You see how many shops he has? Yes. Ten, 12, 13, or 14? Times 27? That's a lot.
Oh.
And Diddy just got almost 1,000.
Talk about a slap in the face.
Talk about the fact that Diddy just got the lead by 12.
And now he has to sell a shop.
He has to start selling shops. He's gonna have to sell a couple of shops. I'm not buying any of these.
I have the money. Wanna go, Diddy? Okay, you're gonna let me have it.
For 50 gold more.
Yes, man. I got money. I got money right now. That's another shot for me.
This one is in the boonies.
Yeah, Diddy can have that one. Like I said, I don't care less about those boonies. So, you know, Diddy, you can have it. I kind of still want to save up money anyways for myself.
And then the last one is in...
over there.
Yeah. Whoa, we're at 350. Whoa.
Are you just going to let me have it? There. You can have it. You got to turn into a district.
Yeah, it's District B, but... I will take whatever the hell I can get.
I just want to make sure you paid more. So, that's bad. So, that's 20k. DK, welcome to last place. Oh, yeah, but Diddy's
in lead. Yeah.
Man, I'm just getting ventures.
It's almost complete with a second. Oh, that's about 200. Sell a few stocks, but that's fine. Yeah, because my stocks are worth.
Yeah, no, that 13 wouldn't really bring on Diddy.
No, it ended up to me, though.
Well, guess where DJ's going?
Not like he can pay for anything.
Diddy, I think it's time for you to start making some big... Screw you. Diddy, I think it's about time you start making some big payments to people. Because you need to be knocked down a peg or two. I mean, if you're close to us losing to Diddy, I don't mind that. Well, I know where I'm not going.
But I mean, we have nowhere near. He doesn't have anywhere as near. Okay, mine's is 20 per stock. Diddy's is still a little higher, but.
He's be here, so that's extra hard for him. Thank you. Please be mine, please be mine. Okay, now I need to get to the bank. So you're gonna learn anything you want.
Yeah, but I need to get the spade. That's the least of my worries. Three of Donkey Kong shops that are worth over 100 are.
And then it gets a free suit. Oh, here's what's on for you.
Over 1,000, not quite yet.
Well, 3 to 5 buckets. So once again, computer is winning. I am not liking this.
Why are D-Lo computers kicking our asses?
Well, at least on the bright side for me, I'm not in last.
I'm barely not in last. Why am I buying stocks? I can't. Sure. I'm gonna go down the hole about another 100. Well, that's not a good one. Except it is. Because he has no stocks. They're all small. Only one Bowser, but there's a one.
Should've
30.
Got, should've got the
the Bowser would have been nice. I wonder what happens if Bowser got the Bowser. Probably he...
Well, guess what?
Oh, 70 for the risky 70. Forced to auction one of your shops.
I don't want to lose any more shops.
No, there's that little off one over on the bottom left.
Fine, who wants it? DK can go after it. Then y'all want it.
No, it's just... For twice its value, no!
Good, that gives me an opportunity to reclaim it.
And you also got money out of it.
Okay, so that works for me.
Six.
You guys beating four actually helped me.
Alright, what do I need? The heart.
You need the heart, so I'm gonna land on it.
Oh boy, did I need that card. That's a lot of spunky.
So we're gonna mix that one out.
Yeah.
I mean, DK is just barely living.
Spruce up one of these places and I still have... Let's do that. Well, he's not going anywhere. Yeah, he might as well.
Yay. Finally.
And you're gonna have a lot of money.
Let's see how much.
Really? Yeah, you should make a big stock investment.
Big stock investment. Big. Yeah, might as well. And I still have a little bit of money left. Yes, yes. Hey. Yeah, the promotion helped me catch up to that little monkey.
Mm-hmm. And then you're gonna get a...
Yee-hoo!
Told you needed to do it.
Alright, baby. Looks like I'm back in the game with you. Get it?
I mean, you have all this cash.
It's good to save up. So now me and Diddy are just gonna duke it out for the lead while...
Well, I am going to try not to suck. I wish Donkey Kong could have stayed there longer.
You little bastard. I wanted that one. And now I'm gonna pay him a crap ton of money just to buy him out.
Not even worth it.
No.
The shop value is 800. 800
no,
times.
I'm not saying it's worth it, I'm just saying it's stupid.
I'm telling you right now, if you wanted to buy out that 800, that'd be 4,000.
That's why I'm.
Hey, at least you get that back.
I told y'all I was gonna reclaim it. I told y'all I was gonna reclaim it. You're my favorite player. Yeah, trust me, as a nail.
Please give me decent money promotion. I got more than what Jake got.
Shut up. As of right now, it's not between me and that little fairy tale bastard. That's all it's doing now for me. It's me and that fairy tale bastard.
And there's my complete line.
Now, all DK needs to do is catch up.
Expand any one of my shops by 200. I'm at 220%. Let's see. This one I want to expand.
8-8. You got the Dale Jr.'s number.
Mm-hmm.
Well, that promotion would really done help you.
Yeah. So we've been at this for over an hour, and we're only close to the halfway point.
This is what happens when we have the network set and how much of a big-ass board this is.
Yeah.
Okay, let's continue on. Ranger time!
He's now gonna start a third line.
Let's go to the top. Because that's where Luigi wants to be right now, is on top.
You don't want to zoom
straight. No! And Jenny, I'm not wrong.
I know I have one. I can either sell this, which is not worth much, or I could sell this and get 900.
But that's your most expensive shot.
It's also by itself, and I'm not going to get any much else out of it.
Okay.
Trust me,
that's what you want to do.
It's catching me up to you guys.
And you know what that pretty much means. But still, right now, it's just between me and the Birdtail, but Birdtail back. Right.
I got 200 extra, like I said, and now I've got more cash on hand.
DK just desperately needs to get to that bank.
Just to tread water. Cause you guys are...
I mean, he has a decent amount of shops. It's just he's not getting much out of them.
And that was your shop too, wasn't it? Might as well reclaim it. It's still places where you could get money.
Venture for you.
That's my third venture in a row, just...
So we're going to any shop
and hey, and guess what I can do?
I was kind of thinking of wanting to try to get that. I would have had two there.
And guess who came up with a $200 profit?
I have no two shops in another district.
And I have two in three districts?
Alright, DK's playing Dark Gold. And there's no Bowser.
Please, but there's not a one-up shroom. Yeah. Not gonna get a whole lot.
For you.
Yeah, I get 30. That's not exactly great.
Well, at least DK is not in any step closer of going to the suicide. And Diddy is working his way to his next promotion.
We need Diddy to just get stuck in the boonies.
And frickin' taste. So Diddy, some advice for ya. Roll one. In DK, you can just be yourself. Well, there's something for ya.
Roll a one. Roll a one. You rolled a two.
Jinji was not gonna help it. That's why I kept my mouth shut.
It was worth a shot.
Well. Gosh, I am just getting ventures like a homeless man. Because I've made like a bunch of them.
I
need to roll again.
You need to go up anyway.
Okay, it's just gonna get there. Lady Horn.
It's heal slime!
Ready?
You're not sure if this is a good thing or not.
I really don't know. That's why I
said. Depends on which direction heal slime goes.
He goes. I still got a ways to go before I can get to my next
Now I need to go all the way around and go grab the club.
Definitely your journey. I don't mean that in a bad way. Oh, jeez. I got banana pain to go through. I got yellow pain.
Well, at least it isn't pink hell.
Oh.
That's what they call when we play against Birdo.
Four or higher, please. Oh. Screw you, you damn 38. But I'm still mad at Diddy. And he's in the lead. And he's working his way to get his work.
Okay, now I need to... Nobody's got stocks here, so I'll just... not do that.
So glad the shops are closed now. I am so glad right now. You keep closing your shops. Well, nobody ain't getting anything from him. He was worthless.
Yeah, that's because he went in a direction away.
Because known that, well, pretty much all of us have jobs that have gotten money. So, all the other shops in the buildings are the only ones still want to be alive. For his money. I wonder if he's gonna get that promotion up pretty soon. I want to try my best to stay right on Denny's for a hotel.
I'm doing my best to try to catch up.
Yeah. So what is that, Pizza Shack?
I don't know!
I'm thinking that's the Pizza Shack. And
definitely gonna be at 8, maybe even 9. Yeah, definitely 9.
Thank you. Yes.
Well, Diddy now has a chance to roll and give me some good payment.
Yeah. I just really hate all computers. I hate all computers. That's the only shop in the mainland that has been bought.
Yeah.
But if you go down, you pay Diddy. Don't want Diddy to receive your payment.
She's gonna continue to receive the payment.
You learn to shut up. I want to tear that monkey's tail off.
You might as well go to the right.
It's like, I'm going this way to avoid Diddy. I'd rather pay you than Diddy. Diddy, get that money. And continue going on up Diddy's solid line. It's just a continuing pattern. The computer does good, and I get pissed. It's just a continuing pain here. But it's not as bad. I said with Bernie. Because Bernie all just wanted to murder her. Diddy, on the other hand, all I just want to do is rip his tail off and let him live. Jeez, so Diddy's taking a break. Thank you, Diddy, for closing your shops. I don't have to pay you a damn penny.
And neither do I.
Hey, good that Diddy sent her closed. Diddy gets nothing. they started doing that, absolutely nothing.
We took advantage of the situation.
Yep. Boring.
Oh. Hey!
Thank you.
Well, not a whole lot though, but still.
Bang. Just what I needed. Yeah, did you kill that? Or did he, like I said, I'm coming for your tail. Bam. There I am. This is about 40. Is up here? Yes.
I think with my promotion, I'll definitely reach 8,000.
Oh, the clockmaker!
What?
Clockmakers!
Oh, okay.
Well, Duke is doing whatever he can to stay alive. There he is.
He's paying 10% more.
Which series should I start pursuing first? I can avoid DK stopping. Okay, this
can go. Yeah, did you max out both the places that you have stocks in?
I do believe I did.
Let me check.
Yeah, this one's cap. Okay, that one isn't.
Alright, might as well max that out, because that still gives you a stock boost.
And puts me that much closer!
Yeah.
Like I said, it definitely beats last time. It definitely beats last time.
Let's see.
There's something
here.
Yet.
Yeah, there's a reason I did what I did. Still, 1,000 to you, and then another, almost 2 to Diddy.
Where am I coming to him?
Another player's location, actually.
So DK is going...
Diddy's going, so who are we going, my place or yours? Going to you.
Everybody comes visit Ouija! I knew you all loved me. Yeah, a little urgent for me. Everyone rolls a one next time.
Oh, gosh!
Thankfully, you can choose the way you go.
Yeah, but I'm saying... Oh, I realized we're not on the... See, the reason why I said, oh no, is because I thought,
Because you thought you were going to go through DK stuff?
No, I thought we were on the Suit Yourself card.
No.
Yeah, I realized that later.
That's why I didn't say nothing.
Because I thought, oh no, I have to pay you stuff.
No, I knew... Because I knew where I was...
Was on your own thing, and I completely forgot about it.
You just overreacted. Well, Diddy has all ones and zeros. His network is binary.
Except it's no longer, but still. Now, if somehow... Alright, now you need to... Now you can spruce up something else. Why don't you spruce up the big thing to help me out? Well, I mean, if you run out of shops to spruce up besides that one, you will do it.
That's gonna be the last one, if I have no alternative.
So that's Diddy down there, but me over here. Did I max out both these things? Probably did, yeah.
Max out that one.
I want to save these two for a little later, so we'll just max out this little tiny one.
You hear me now, Dara?
I mean, I didn't even pay that much to make you go up to 9.
Cosmetics. Oh boy.
At least I have over 3,000, or about 3,000, gap on Donkey Kong.
Oh boy. Yeah, you could get some decent amount of money with this.
Oh! You do remember what 11 was,
yes,
okay.
Yes, I know what 11 does. Oh, thank you.
You only got 11.
That's why I said I wasn't big. And...
Is Jake going to complete a third line? Okay, Diddy. No!
Surprisingly okay with this?
No!
Can I jump?
I dropped 750!
Are you saying I'm surprisingly okay with this?
Of course you're surprisingly okay with this because you didn't lose $750!
I'm doing whatever I can in my power. To not only catch up with Diddy, but try and take the win from him.
Well, it didn't help that you did just lose some. Thing.
Wait a minute.
Yeah, your shop value went down, so you did take a loss. Well, like I said, it wasn't as bad as my loss. You lost maybe 50?
Hey you, AD. Why not? Boom. DK's going back to the boonies again for like, what, the third or fourth time now?
I don't know. Why did Diddy stay in the boonies?
Yeah, what are they gonna do? Somebody's gonna land on once. Hey, Diddy. Could you be kind of a monkey and roll one next turn? That'd be great. And. Thank you.
done with me.
One con goes out, and possibly the other con goes in. Oh, it did. That's how it now has a really good fish. Not stinky anymore. It's actually fresh fish. Okay, I'll give you another shot. Because he has three this time. Kill him! Pongo! 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 I'm so glad I gave him another try. Yes. Alrighty. And I'm catching up again. Hey, what's with me? Sounds like the stock goes down. Smarter choice. We're going to pay 420. Diddy J, give you a little something. Man, me and Diddy are just going mad. Okay. Still helps. Still helps. Thank you, DK. Stocks within the cell, he had to sell the rest. There. Car a while back would be really great. You know, just get the heart and move back.
Except you can't make that loop.
You know, DK received half his salary, and you know, what the hell are you talking about?
You still would have to loop down to the diamond. You'd either avoid the heart or the spade, but you can't avoid the club or the diamond.
It's always something that I have to live with every day, everybody. day. You played around the blocks and you got the thing.
I'm glad.
Yeah. I don't know what I might potentially have to deal with. The threat is not gone. I land on that big doogie shot that Diddy has, I am going to be so fucked. Okay, so if I land on that 11, whatever, this pretty much might seal Diddy's win. No, not might, it will seal Diddy's win. Thank you. Did it. Fuck you. 78. You can't just... put something on boonies.
No, that's not worth it.
You just shut up! Sorry, I'm just a little mad at Diddy. I'm sorry, it's just Diddy. I'm sorry to everyone, it's just Diddy got me pissed. No.
You can back up. If you press no.
Someone has a little something to... My brain was not functioning properly at that time. I still put in minimal 10. So we still have a decent bit left over. 41.
Dumb idea, that'd be helping Diddy out.
Okay, DK, we're gonna need a 2. We're gonna need an extra 100. Damn it, Diddy! You're gonna be a real butthurt if you wanna be the one who's 2. Yeah, then we just need to get past DK stuff. And now I got freaking rows. I got 3 rows of ventures.
Well, if I do land on any of Diddy's stuff, it's at least cut in half.
Getting crap rolls and I start getting good rolls. Because Diddy's the one who usually gets a promotion first and then I do. If he continues up at this rate, Diddy's gonna win.
Why do you have to look back?
Who knows, and in my take, who cares?
No, we've been at this for a little under an hour and 15 minutes. We're at a minute 40 at this point.
DK's out of there. Help is it. Diddy's next promotion could potentially make him win the game.
It can.
Because once he gets that club, he can just look back around.
Yeah, unless he makes a lot of big payments, which not very many of them are coming up.
I think, yeah, Diddy's now on the way to finish the game. Because he's just gonna get that promotion. He's gonna get the promotion and he's gonna win. Unless there's some way right now that there'd be some way to hinder him. There's some way to hinder him right now.
At least I reached 10,000.
Unless Diddy gets some kind of venture that just screws him over, there's pretty much little hope, little to pretty much no hope of beating Diddy.
Why are you going there?
There's a horse this way. And what, you want me to go the other way?
Yeah, grab the diamond, then you could take the short path back.
I don't really matter anymore. He's already won. Is if he just gets ones every turn, and I get like. That's the only hope I have. Which is pretty much awesome. Well, DK's got all the suits. it is guaranteed for the next time. Well, we're dead. And he wins. What are we gonna do now? He's got guaranteed win.
Starting to say, and
yeah, it's 4:16.
We will see you later.